to it. Only got 41 seconds as a given shit. Every second bitch, I gotta use it. Cyber the fluid in a kindergarten microphone and I make them lose it. And I make jump in the back. She in the back of the truck, little mommy wanna fuck, and she really wanna fuck. When I finish with her, then we go in the back of the club, and we do this shit again, pronto. Bitty body to booty to beat it like a bongo. Banging on the like a name Alonzo. Head game crazy to make it a head honcho. Mad cause I took his bitch, and now we think he macho. Somebody better call a cocktail, for we went up inside of that little condo. Put him in a box and in a cargo.
Cargo?
Shut it down, fake bitch. Throw a bottle and you shut it.
All right, coming up next, it is a welterweight showdown between Santiago Ponzinibbio and Rafael Dos Anjos. Our tale of the tape for...
There you go, first round, you ready? You ready?
Here we go. Kick lands for him. Ponzinibbio's head kick looked like that one was blocked.
Nice jab.
Oh, there's that elbow.
Wow! Nice leg kick. Body kick, look at
both
that.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going. Ooh, nice roundhouse kick, Joe. That'll work on the high level. Oh, how about the multiple strikes landing here? That is a serious offensive barrage. And he lands a nice kick.
Good shot. Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Check that one.
Oh, double jab there by Ponzinibbio. Going to the body there with the right kick. Dos Anjos gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Lands with the knee to the body.
He got tagged there. Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Once again establishing the jab here.
He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
Oh, beautiful technique to land the overhand. Well placed kick there by Dos Anjos.
Caught him with a punch.
Effective jab there by RDN.
Oh, he got tagged there.
And now Dos Anjos has opened up.
Oh!
Oh,
God,
oh! Huge right hand!
Oh, you hurt him. Oh, very nice.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Vicious left hand.
Left hand is good. What a fight we got going on here.
Oh, big knee.
Nice defense there. Huge block.
Nasty combinations here.
Nice punch by Dos Anjos. Ponzinibbio's uppercut is blocked. Looked like for a minute he had a window there. It closed quickly. Left punch is clean, followed by a right. There's that kick. Oh, and he connects there.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Oh, beautiful strike there as he lands up top, and he does so right after catching the leg. So maybe you thought he would catch the leg and go for a takedown. Instead, he goes for the punch, and he certainly found the range on that one. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line. How about that chin?
Oh! Good defense there.
Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land.
Good combination so far from both men.
He's gotten hurt here.
Oh, another one!
Oh, he might be out. The left hook hits home.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Throwing that jab yet again out of range. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
He lands an excellent combination.
Ooh. Oh,
That was a big left hand he connected with.
Body kick, look at that. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Oh, we heard him again. You heard him.
He's in big, big, big trouble.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Oh, we heard him again.
Back to the feet.
Big shots. Vicious combinations.
He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head.
Oh, continues to land those jabs at will. Nice way to keep the opponent at distance. Beautifully timed and placed kick there by
Rafael Dos Anjos. He's hurt bad. Oh! Lands a hard shot with the left.
Dos Anjos.
Oh, he's hurt.
Big elbow there. Knee to the body.
Dropping down, looking for a single.
That goes in and secures the takedown. Dos Anjos' cut on his cheek has just gotten out of control here, Joe. There's so much blood. I wouldn't be surprised at all to see them call in the RP and ultimately call an end to this fight.
There you go. Second round, you ready? You ready?
Second round here.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out. Nice punch.
Oh! That's stunned
up. This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, very nice.
Back and forth we go. Big knee to the body. Oh!
Oh, flying knee.
He's got him hurt here.
He tagged him. Body kick, look at that.
Throwing that jab, no good. Watch the shot here, Joe. Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it. We show you the total strikes. Oh, lands another shot to the body. Beautifully placed as he...
Oh! He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Man, has his chin been tested early.
He is going after it here. Oh, nice.
Well-placed kick there by Dos Anjos. There's the kick. It's blocked. Lands again. Effective punch there by Ponzinibbio.
Just barely missed with that knee.
Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. This could be it.
Very nice.
He's looking to take the back.
Three minutes to go in the round.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Always trying to better his position. Postures up.
Under 3 minutes now remain in round two.
He's got his back.
All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe. So a much different approach for him here in this second round. He was a little bit tentative in round one, a little bit of a feeling out process. Now he has clearly found his rhythm, found the range. We'll see if he can continue with more activity here in round two. Oh, strong punch there by Dos Anjos.
Big shot to the head. He's hurt.
He's got to be careful there. Don't rush in.
Oh! Lands a nice 1-2. Knee to the body. Oh, big left hook there.
Hard hook.
How about that shin? Ponzinibbio's cut is getting worse here. Man, is that bleeding.
Oh, oh, he's rocked. He is out.
Oh. And just like that, the fight is over.
He landed a huge front kick to the face for the KO victory.
Well, yeah, Joe, you want to talk about execution, and he just couldn't have done it any better than that. He is known for his kicks, and that was just a perfectly placed and timed kick, full force, limp. The official decision at